All right, I think everything's working.
Oh, it's perfect. Okay.
Yeah.
Very epic. I'll keep that back up so I can.
All right, I think, yeah, okay. My mic's not being picked up. It wasn't being picked up previously, but now it is.
It was probably just a stream lag.
No, I'm talking like in my, like Streamlabs. Yeah. I'm also gonna turn you down because you're getting into the red.
Jesus.
Yeah, but like now you're in the yellow.
Oh wow. Wait, your stream? Oh, it's probably because my mic is moving. Oh, wow. It's quite far from my face. You're streaming as well.
Well, I'm going to be setting up my stream.
Oh yeah.
Right now. Yeah. Fortunately, because of how I have the setup, it does automatically detect like full screen game with Roblox and Terraria, that kind of stuff. It'll automatically pick that up. But like most stuff like FNF basically. Yeah. Most of the time we play full screen.
Oh, I've got another stream notification. This is annoying. It'd be funny if I'm just playing the game off of my stream and it's got like 3 seconds of input lag.
That would be kind of funny.
Oh, Bowser statue. I don't think I can do that. No, I can't do the Bowser statue. Not surprising.
I put the stream back to I had it, like how I had it.
Yeah. Killed the thing I needed.
I was thinking of like setting up like a link to your stream, but then alright, we're gonna be like playing something together.
Yeah, fair enough.
Yeah. Fortunately, I do still have that.
When I'm trying to find if I have any like copyright infringements on my for my stuff from like my old SoundClouds, I have to like search my name, right? To do it. And your stream, where I was playing Pokemon or something, kept coming up. It's pretty funny. like I'll be needing any new lives for a while. We got 690. Let's go! Yeah. Oh, this could be nice. Mario has a button on this one. In the stand.
Oh shit, I'm okay. I don't know what to do, but other than Among Us Gaming. Okay, that's all I that's just I literally just was joking when I said that's all I got. Anyways, I'm well gonna try and find something I need to play. Time to wait for something to install. I honestly don't know what to do. Normally I would mute here, but here I am entertaining a chat. Among Us game, what? So, now. Does anyone feel like they could feel like they woke up today and chose violence? Because I sure did. Violence towards zombies. And it was gonna be at late at night. God, I hate doing this kind of stuff. I'm just gonna watch YouTube. Sorry. Hey, sorry. I'm just watching literally the Russian Badger's video on in the Halo Reach. Funniest thing ever. They put the Master Chief in the soldier. Hey, what emulator are you using? Just a quick question. I can't get that shit to work for the love of my life. Like, how the fuck does it work? Holy shit, DDD Strum Dash Deluxe works perfectly with the Citra. I'm not even lying. Might as layer on the site. As well as Hey Pikmin. Let's just not talk about Hey Pikmin. Main reason. What the fuck is it? Thank you. currently just going through all the compatible game games with Citra and just finding ones that I really like. Yeah.
I'm using an actual controller for this as well.
I can pull out my Switch Pro controller here as well. That's hooked up.
That's actually exactly what I'm doing.
Damn.
Wait, can you speak really quick?
Among Us Gaming.
Perfect, okay. It's quite laggy. Oh yeah, I definitely can't play this, it's too laggy.
I completely forgot Sonic Generations and Lost World were on the 3DS.
Yeah.
I also completely forgot Terraria has a 3DS port.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that too.
Yeah. I'm pretty sure it's got like some crazy exclusives, which I would love to be in the vanilla version. You know, but... Of a Terraria, like PC version. Anyways, I've got a good list of games.
This game runs well, at least, so that's good. Not the intro, but the rest of the game.
Pokemon Sun?
Mm-hmm.
Or is it Moon?
Sun.
Oh, Sun. Damn. I'm pretty sure I grabbed that. Yeah, I grabbed Pokemon Sun.
This is good.
As well as X. Yellow. Yes, the classic yellow.
I haven't played that one.
Yeah.
This is one of the only Pokemon games I've played.
Other than, Sword and Shield.
Yeah, and, Omega Ruby and a bit of X and Y. I don't like the other ones, really. X and Y is, I don't really like.
Pokemon Yellow is literally Pokemon Let's Go Pikachu, but classic.
Yeah.
Like, it didn't have the special moves yet. It's literally just regular Pokemon, except you have a special Pikachu. It's literally just, you're my friend now. We're having soft tacos later. No shit, that's like actually what it's like. The audio seems really laggy.
Yeah, that makes sense.
At least
I forgot that's what I named my Diglett. So the running joke is that the person I'm playing with has to name that Pokemon I catch.
Oh, you're doing Soling?
No, not really. It's just the name, and then everything else doesn't matter.
Okay, so Soul Link in like terms of like the name, but everything else, fuck it.
Yeah.
You can do whatever the fuck you want with it.
Exactly.
Do you not have the fly ride Pokemon?
No, I don't.
F.
Wish I did though. I just need to catch some other types.
Honestly, I'm really good at doing like team covers. Oh, team covering.
Yeah, all my Pokemon are just caught in the Pokemon screen.
I didn't know Psyduck could have Cloud 9.
I'm confused.
I honestly didn't know that Psyduck could get to have Cloud 9. Oh, were you gonna catch it?
Yeah.
It was even a crit!
A critical hit, Jesus.
Diglett saw that you were attacking and it was like, fuck it, let's go maximum overdrive.
Confuses me. Oh, a water Pokemon, good. Better not be a magic. Oh, Poliwag. Yeah, that's good. Perfect. Don't want to.
Just gonna show off your wealth.
they're the ones that you get for free.
Yeah. But I do know how to get them. It's
ten
literally
time, yeah.
Yeah, you gotta buy 10 Pokeballs at once.
Oh, come on.
I mean, this is the way of shiny hunting this generation.
Yeah, I know, but it's so boring. I don't wanna.
Both of them are male as well.
Bichon.
And your Diglett's dead. F.
Poor Charlie.
It was even a crit!
No,
it was even a fucking
Garfield
crit.
Or Scrimblow. Or Donald Trump. Begging for money.
I'm begging for money.
Who's that?
Oh, that's your starter. Okay. I was like, who's. What Pokemon is begging for money gonna be?
You did 2 damage. Hell yeah, now I can catch this Poliwag. Oh, full swipe! I have full swipe!
Yeah!
Oh, that is beautiful! This is why I have Decidueye, because it can do full swipe.
I didn't know that Decidueye could burn full swipe.
Full swipe is the best for catching Pokemon when you're high level. It always
especially
takes
down shinies
to 0. It doesn't take it takes
yeah
it down to exactly 1. It's so good.
Yeah. It's really good for like hunting shinies. Like once you get the shiny, you just full swipe it and then boom. You can throw a Pokeball at it. Also, I believe the best status for catching Pokemon is sleep.
Pokemon's asleep, yet still turns to take the attack.
We can't even see the situation he's sleeping because its eyes are always closed.
Yeah. I did not know that was a move.
No, what was a move?
Double slap.
Bro, that is the most common ass move.
It's just funny.
Yeah.
That is actually probably
and then
the first time I've ever seen it.
There's helping hand.
The helping hand I've seen, yeah.
Yeah. Helping hand is so useless in single battle.
Oh yeah, definitely. There's no point in having it.
Yeah.
Alright, that one was a bit higher. I should probably have taken that one. No, not all. I used a great ball. It was on one health. Why do I use a great ball?
At least it's got a good catch rate.
Yeah, but I already knew I was gonna catch it. It was on one health.
Even if it's on 1 HP and you have the level advantage, it's not guaranteed.
It's not guaranteed, yeah, but like, it's basically guaranteed.
Yeah. And then add like static or...
Yeah, so what do I name it?
Paralysis. Sort of like sleep. You basically can catch it. And first ball, you throw.
Yeah, what do I name it?
Finn.
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 Two ends.
Hold on. Hold on, let me type in the chat.
Finn.
Yeah!
I was gonna type Finn, except with a PH. Spin. Add to my party, but who am I gonna swap out? Hang on. Yes, I know! Okay.
You back?
Yep.
Alright, I'm currently downloading Pokemon X.
What do
I just
swap,
want to continue to watch the armor look. Okay, rush me.
Definitely not one.
Yeah. Anyways, I'm just muted, continue to watch. Nice Russian Badger for funsies.
Okay.
Hillary.
Amazing. Fire is normally my go-to type, so I might catch some Pokemon. Quite interesting. That is not a fire type. See if I have any good water types. Oh, wait, I got Z There's Z crystal, water crystal. Pokemon.
Oh yeah, I forgot to mention. Tomorrow's my birthday.
Oh shit, I have no idea.
I mean, if you followed me on Twitter, I would have tweeted, in 2 days, it's my birthday. On like the 12th,
sure I did follow
aka
you.
Yesterday.
I just don't remember seeing that.
I'm pretty sure I tweeted it late at night.
Fair enough.
Yeah, let me check my Twitter.
I want to check right now because it'll crash my computer because it's laggy. So weak. It's not one shot the canister. I hope it doesn't hurt. Oh no.
Yeah, it was tweeted at 3:26 p.m.
Oh dang. At least
for me.
It's quite late for me.
Yeah. That makes sense.
Great ball. Perfect.
Guess what Vladek's nickname to me is?
What?
They posted the fourth last month.
Yeah.
Hackster. Vladek, by the way, did you see the tweet where I quote retweeted and said, I'm gay, because Vladek, for the challenge of act like me in the retweet. Quote retweet.
Oh, I did not see
for
that.
Vladek. That is, I literally just said that. And that's it.
I can't really check Twitter too much right now, because it will probably break my thing.
Do you have a phone?
Yeah, not on me though.
Ah, okay, understandable.
So annoying. I just want to catch this cut. Oh, thank you so
I completely forgot there was a thing called, basically, who is better, Super Adorable Eevee or Hideous NFT Monkey? Guess which one I chose.
Which one?
Eevee. I did both the goals for Eevee. Like and retweet. Oh yeah, also Nintendo UK. Asked what Pokemon I'll choose for Legends Arceus whenever I get that game.
Yeah.
I chose Rowlet.
Fair enough. Rowlet's got a really good regional type. Are you kidding me? If it brings in another Pokemon,
I literally have a one, you know, like, Kirby and Pokemon and stuff. And just a lot of cute stuff. And just retweeted. And...
Yes, Kangaskhan is now my name.
Damn.
What do I name it?
Mother.
Mother?
Yes.
I see, I see.
By the way, Randu's alt said, reject modernity with NFTs, embrace tradition, collectible plushies.
Wow.
Okay, mother, yeah.
So, mother. To work.
Hey, back. I'm behind you right now.
Like this?
Oh my god. I forgot that I retweeted a fucking funny ass Pokemon image. Basically, me approaching. Me with no Master Balls approaching any legendary Pokemon. Quick balls and a crap ton of vulture balls. Now, you can either do this the easy way or the hard way. The choice is yours.
Donald Trump.
I don't know.
Two really good Pokemon. Hell yeah. Gotta go get this healed.
I forgot, my very first tweet was literally just something that unlocked. He literally just sent me.
Nice.
Yeah, like just a video and go do a crime.
That one, yeah.
I found the perfect video, just a tweet, and I'm just going to tweet it with no context.
Oh,
like, no text. Back. Oh, shit. That's the video.
Revives. How many can I get? 16.
Well, and the one that's like being depicted that's saying it is Ranbu.
Of course it is, yeah.
And also when he says, or I'm taking your knees, he literally just pulls out a fucking bat.
Amazing.
Yeah.
Perfect. wonder if you can mod this game. Probably.
Are you talking about the Pokemon Sun?
Yeah.
There is something called ROM hacks, which are basically just mods.
Yeah, pretty much.
Yeah. The most commonly known ones are randomizers.
Oh yeah, I know, is it basically. I've heard of those.
Yeah.
Spin training time. What's the landing? Good training.
Hank and Peter Griffin. Are in multiverses. Obvious joke. Someone tweeted Metal Fire is art for the Sonic Cop.
Oh,
like,
yes.
The current Sonic Cop. Of with the basically real footage of Sonic the Hedgehog coming back from hell. Sonic is surrounded by flames and he's just saying, "Hey guys, miss me?"
Checks out.
Ah, the classic. Yo, what the fuck are boobs? I'm a visual learner, by the way. That is a goddamn classic. And dude, we got Sonic on it. Discord drama, clowns fighting each other. Yeah.
I need to get this up, this Pokemon's health up, because it's not very good. I got another idea, I'm not gonna spot this. Or maybe I will.
Apparently, I'm 9% naughty.
Are you serious? Why is that happening? That is annoying. Messing up mother. But I'm also going to make the spin so it's not speed for damaging this thing.
Ah, fuck, I'm now a Vulpix.
Damn.
For context, there is an eye test where they show pictures of watermelon. Basically, if you see the watermelon is red, you're a normal person. If you see it as green, you're a bit odd. If you see it as blue, you're now a Vulpix.
I see.
It was tweeted by the Vulpix propaganda Twitter.
That's truly epic.
I mean,
I got the strong one first.
I mean, my persona is a retraction fox, aka a fucking slime that decides to be a fox.
Yeah.
The fun of it. I'm a Twitter user. Fuck. Which is the. I'm a Goofy Goober scene. Like SpongeBob scene.
SpongeBob song.
Yeah, just the one image of SpongeBob's fucking screaming. the. Damn, Cassie, you didn't have to go the. Apparently, there's a square condom for square people with Minecraft Steve.
Checks out. Okay.
I haven't even heard the audio of this one, and I'm laughing my ass off at it. Guess what it is?
What is it?
A fucking... Like... Just a fucking cat-tail mouse that just starts dancing, like jumping up like an emote.
Wow.
After catching a mouse from how happy he was.
Okay, there we go. I've also set it so that if I black out, this is where I come back to. Great, I missed a Zygarde cell. Bit annoying. Fletchling.
I'm going to DM you something.
Can you Google what level this Pokemon I have on now is? How it evolves?
Bin or Fletchling?
My one.
Bin?
Yeah. I can't remember what type of Pokemon it actually is. Just what level it evolves at. Okay, so I've got a bit of time to go.
Yeah.
I can do all that.
Damn, your Scrimblow has the Normalium Z. He's super cool.
Yeah.
Alright. I just send you a tweet. I literally just, yeah.
Can you put VX at the beginning, right before the Twitter part for me? Not like before the HTTPS, but just like, just put VX before Twitter. Because it makes it so I don't have to click out.
There we go. Fixed it.
Oh, FX is back up.
Men only have 4 moods.
Damn. So sad.
I mean, it's honestly true.
Kinda, yeah. Time to attempt the trial. I need a heal. I'm gonna do this thing again. I've already done this. Don't have to do it again. Hi, car. Oh, this is the last one.
Oh my god, I just watched something funny.
And these are both the best, okay.
The stray cat found a teddy bear on the streets and decided to cuddle up with it. That's real, by the way.
What is?
The fact that a cat found a teddy bear left on the street, like a stray cat, and just decided to like sleep on it. Yeah. Nintendo Switch Sports now is Matt. I am not lying. Nintendo Switch Sports now has Matt.
Yeah, oh yeah, I know that. What should we do on it?
We got the Matt.
Jesus Christ, that one shot me. Now I bring out Mother, and Mother's gonna... I think Mother's the saving hand here. Bad move. Doesn't not do it for the... Oh yeah.
A Sprigatito painted like painted on a shiny Espeon on like their stealth. Like that's something that's on Twitter. Just Sprigatito just trying to be your bro. He's an Espeon. And the Espeon's just confused.
Oh, I think I might have won this battle.
Damn. Someone tried to do the Smash the Heart thing and got denied and just gave it a beer and forced
it. Oh, did you? But because Slazer was so slow, pretty much.
Green cat meme cover of various songs.
Song of Storms, yeah.
That I literally just found that.
Oh yeah. I one shot a Slandit and killed Slazzle in the same time.
McDonald car crash. What the f***?
It's a shame that my other Pokemon didn't get any weapons from that.
Yeah, if Pokemon faints, they don't get EXP. I hate that.
Yeah, it's pretty annoying. Especially when they did most of the damage.
Yeah. They should get EXP. Even when they're fainted.
Amazing. Oh yeah, I get the crystal. The funny thing is, I have no fire type Pokemon. Only grass now, and I've got a flying type. Free stuff.
Oh fuck yeah, you got fly.
Woo.
Remember earlier complaining that you didn't have fly?
Yeah, I was.
Oh, well, now you do.
Sorry, Epic. What? And, Charizard? That should take me to the entrance, but I'm coming back here first. Oh, shit.